Good morning, everyone. Republic Day is a national holiday in India when the country marks and celebrates the date on which the Constitution of India came into effect on 26 January 1950, replacing the Government of India Act of 1935 as the governing document of India, and thus turning the nation into a newly formed republic. On this auspicious occasion of Republic Day, the national flag is unfurled and the national anthem is recited by people across the country. So, let's all stand at attention as we hoist the flag and salute the spirit of courage and bravery of all those great souls who helped us achieve this milestone. Wish all our dear students and parents a very happy Republic Day.
As India enters its 73rd Republic Day, let us pray that the hopes and aspirations we had during our freedom struggle are not lost to divisive forces. Happy Republic Day.
Tiger is the national animal of India. Tiger is a wild animal. Tigers live in thick forest. Tiger have a strong body. Wish you happy Republic Day. Jai Hind.
Lotus is the national flower of India. Lotus is in a temple. It grows in fresh water, swamps and lakes. Wish you all happy Republic Day. Jai Hind. Thank you. Hockey is the national sport of India. In this game there are two teams. Hockey is the outdoor game. It is played with ball stick. Wish you all happy Republic Day. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Peacock is the national bird. It has a long neck. The peacock dancing in the lake. Wish you the happy Republic Day. Jai Hind. Thank you. dances and perches high atop the highest peak touching the sky.
And when I sing our national song, I feel really proud that I belong
to a nation so big and wide. I am an Indian, I say with pride. Jai Hind.
जय जय गाएंगे हम आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे.
सुख की है हमको चाह नहीं, दुख की हमको परवाह नहीं.
तन मन धन प्राण चढ़ाएंगे हम आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे.
ये पड़ती हो धूप कड़ी चाहे वर्षा की लगे छड़ी,
पीछे पग नहीं हटाएंगे हम आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे.
जननी की जय जय गाएंगे हम आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे.
हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन. वो मन में है विश्वास, पूरा है विश्वास, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन.
होंगी शांति चारों ओर, होंगी शांति चारों ओर, होंगी शांति चारों ओर एक दिन. ओहो मन में है विश्वास, पूरा है विश्वास, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन.
नहीं डर किसी का आज, नहीं डर किसी, नहीं डर किसी का आज एक दिन. हो मन में है विश्वास, पूरा है विश्वास, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन.
हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन.
India makes me proud. I'd like to shout out loud. This country is mine. It's very great and fine. We always fight for what is right, with all our strength and all our might. And so together, we will work and show the world how to prosper and grow. Happy Republic Day!
बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाएं झांकी हिंदुस्तान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की.
वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम.
आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाएं झांकी हिंदुस्तान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की. करता पर्वत राज विराट है, दक्षिण में चरणों को धोता सागर का सम्राट है. जमुना जी के तट को देखो गंगा का ये घाट है, बात बात में हाट हाट में यहाँ निराला ठाट है. देखो ये तस्वीरें अपने गौरव की अभिमान की, इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की.
करिए नस नस मेरी खोदे हाय, कुछ करिए, कुछ करिए कुछ करिए, बस बस बड़ा बोल अब कुछ करिए। कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए, तू बेतरिए या मरिए, हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए, तू बेतरिए या मरिए।
I would like to wish you a very happy Republic Day. Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our hearts, memories in our soul. Let's salute the nation on Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated every year on 26th January. This year, India is celebrating its 72nd Republic Day. We all celebrate Republic Day, but do you know why do we celebrate it? Well, India got its independence on 15 August 1947 and did not have its own constitution until 26 January 1950. Republic Day honors the day when the Constitution of India came into force. Celebration of Republic Day marks the empowerment of the Indian citizens to select their own government. Republic Day is celebrated with a great enthusiasm every year in the entire country. Various programs are held in different parts of the country, like cultural programs, parades, feasts, debates, games, etc. I would like to end my speech by saying that India is a young country with potential and creative mind. Although we are on the path of development, we are still having a few obstacles to overcome, like illiteracy, unemployment, pollution, population, corruption, etc. Once we overcome all these hurdles, no one will be able to stop our country from reaching its pinnacle.
धक 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 सांसें चिन्ह हो जुनू जुनू वो
की भी थोड़ी अदा थोड़ा अंदाज है। ऐसे हैं चाहे वैसे हैं, अरे जो भी हैं जैसे हैं, खुद पे हम नाज है। जाने ना हमको ये जमाना, चाहो तो हमको आजमाना। यार बाज हम, चाल साज हम, इश्क बाज दिल वाले, कहते हैं हमको प्यार से इंडिया वाले, छूते दिल तार से
शिक्षित कर सकती है।
बच्चे मांगे प्यार दो, शिक्षा का अधिकार दो।
तो आप लोगों ने देखा, यही हम सबके दोष हैं। तो हमें इन दोषों से कब आजादी मिलेगी, कब आजादी मिलेगी? तो चलो आज हम लोग शपथ लेते हैं,
हम पेड़ नहीं काटेंगे, हम प्रदूषण नहीं फैलाएंगे और हरियाली फैलाएंगे,
हम लोग बूंद बूंद पानी बचाएंगे, शिक्षा जीवन का आधार है। मैं हूँ आर्या चौधरी।
मैं हूँ स्वरा बिसरिया।
मैं हूँ धैर्या पांड्या।
मैं हूँ जना कानोंगो।
धन्यवाद।
डॉक्टर भीमराव रामजी आंबेडकर वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 14th April 1891। He was probably the most educated person in India. He studied for his BA degree in Elphiston College and then for his PhD in Columbia University and London School of Economics. He was the father of Constitution of India. He said, "If I find the Constitution being misused, I will be the first to burn it." Dr. Ambedkar's 10th anniversary was on 6th December 1956. Friends, this is how you know Dr. Ambedkar. Do you know what are his hobbies? His hobbies were reading, gardening and keeping dogs. Famous author John Guinther met Ambedkar in 1938 in Rajgruha. He had 8,000 books, which increased to 35,000 books on his death anniversary. He had one of the best collections of books. Dr. Ambedkar never used to give books to anyone. Instead, he would invite the person to his house, to his library and read books. He was a good cook. He would love to cook mooli ke parathe and sarso ka saag. He would used to eat bajre ki roti, rice, curd and 3 pieces of fish. He never used to do party, outing or dinner. Instead, he would use his time in reading books. If somebody invited him for a dinner, he politely said to bring food to his house. They will have a good time and he will save 1 hour which he can use it constructively. Once he went to see a movie, Tales of Two Cities. While watching the movie, he suddenly got a thought. Immediately he went home and worked upon his thought whole night. During his last few years, he learned to play violin. Do you know one more fact? Dr. Ambedkar and Gandhiji had a contrast thought. Therefore, he pulled out from the freedom fighter movement in 1931. This detail I got by reading the following books. My Experiences and Memories of Dr. Ambedkar, written by Shankaranand Shastri. Namdev Nemgade wrote In the Tiger's Shadow, an autobiography on Dr. Ambedkar. Nana Chandratu wrote a book called Dr. Ambedkar Ke Antim Kuch Word. I hope you liked my presentation. Thank you.
दोस्तों को सलाम दे।
शहबीर जवानों का, अलबेलों का, मस्तानों का, इस देश का यारो, इस देश का यारो, क्या कहना, ये देश है दुनिया का गहना।
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है।
ओ रांझणा वे तेरी सांसों पे थोड़ा सा वतन का भी हक था, ना देख मुझे यूं मुड़ मुड़ के, तेरा मेरा साथ यही तक था। ये तेरी जमीन तेरे खून से ही तो सजती सवरती है रांझे, तेरे इश्क की मैं हकदार नहीं, तेरी हीर तो धरती है रांझे। तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के, मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू। तेरी नदियों में बह जावा, तेरे खेतों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू।
Democratic traditions of our country
and the dignity of free, fair and peaceful elections,
and to vote in every election fearlessly and without being influenced
by considerations of religion, race, caste, language or any inducement.
Children, happy Republic Day. Today we celebrate Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day every year on 26th of January. And do you know why do we celebrate it? Because today we got our constitution. On this day, we remember our freedom fighters and everyone who helped us in making this constitution. We remember them, and especially Baba Sahib Ambedkar. He was the father of Indian Constitution. We remember him as a father. So I wish you again a very, very happy Republic Day.
Hello everybody. Wishing you a very happy Republic Day. Jai Hind.
Republic Day. India's constitution came into force on 26 January 1950. On that day, India was declared a sovereign democratic republic. This means that India became an independent country with the president as its head. Since then, 26 January is celebrated all over India every year as Republic Day. Today we are living in a democratic country where every citizen has a right. Right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, and right to constitutional remedies. Today is the day to reaffirm our commitment to unity in diversity, fraternity and equality among all citizens. Jai Hind!
नमस्कार. आज मी तुम्हाला प्रजासत्ताक दिन म्हणजेच रिपब्लिक डे याविषयी माहिती सांगणार आहे. 26 जानेवारी हा दिवस संपूर्ण भारतात प्रजासत्ताक दिन म्हणून साजरा केला जातो. 26 जानेवारी 1950 साली भारतीय संविधान अंमलात आले म्हणून हा दिवस प्रजासत्ताक दिन म्हणून साजरा केला जातो. प्रजासत्ताक दिनाला गणराज्य दिन असेही म्हटले जाते. प्रजासत्ताक दिन हा भारताचा राष्ट्रीय सण आहे. या दिवशी ठिकठिकाणी संपूर्ण भारतात ध्वजारोहण केले जाते. संपूर्ण भारतात आनंदाचे व उत्साहाचे वातावरण असते. माझ्याकडून तुम्हा सर्वांना प्रजासत्ताक दिनाच्या खूप खूप शुभेच्छा. धन्यवाद.
गणतंत्र दिवस फिर से आया है, संग ढेरों खुशियां लाया है. इसको मनाने का अपना ही मजा है. देखो सारा देश सजा है, कांटों में भी फूल खिलाएं, इस धरती को स्वर्ग बनाएं. आओ सबको गले लगाएं, हम मिलकर गणतंत्र दिवस मनाएं. हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे टू एवरीवन.
A day that symbolizes governance for the people by the people. A day to celebrate the biggest democracy that India is. Happy Republic Day to each of us.
Let's celebrate the glory of our nation and share the pride of being an Indian. Happy Republic Day.
Ganatantra Dinacha Hardik Shubhechha.
Jai Hind.
Happy Republic Day.
प्रजासभा दिनाच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा.
जय हिंद.
So
चांद से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है, भारत हमको चांद से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है, सदियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है, भारत माँ की रक्षा में जीवन कुर्बान है, भारत हमको चांद से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है।
Oh, से थोड़ा बिना भी से चुपके से खोले दिलों के ताले
Kadim 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 kad